exactly 115. Doors 81, doors Interstate 80, highway I-80, towards New York. There you go, Highway 80 coming. We're gonna go 80 east. There's a sign for 80 east and west. We're gonna go 80 east towards Strasburg.
Southwest toward I-80 East. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-80 East. Continue on I-80 East for 9 miles.
9 miles. Oh, 9 miles. It's not too bad. 9 miles. Not bad. Oh, wow. I'm only 9 miles away. I stands for Interstate. Thank you. have enjoyed, share it, give it likes. If you have any questions, leave it in the comments.
In 2 miles, use the left lane to take exit 293 for I-380 north towards Scranton.
Thank you.
half a mile, use the left lane to take exit 293 for I-380 north towards Scranton. Use the left lane to take exit 293. Continue for 3 miles. Head east on I-80 East. Continue on I-80 East for 9 miles. There's a 24-minute slowdown caused by construction in 1 mile. You are still on the fastest route.
Traffic. Now this is the moment where I get to get a little bored because my car's not going, I'm not moving at all. I came to this lane hoping that I could do a little better with the traffic. Jesus Lord. Oh my God. What is hot? It's hot outside. It's very hot outside. This car in front of me, they're from New Jersey. I'm actually in the border of New Jersey, I think. I'm not sure. That's why we see, and we'll see a lot of places around here from around New Jersey and New York, because we're we're going like towards New York, but we're not quite gonna go all the way to pass the border of Pennsylvania, because I'm gonna turn south or around very soon. I'm gonna go south from here. This traffic makes my schedule to be there was gonna be about around 2 hours, but now this traffic will make it about two and a half hours or something like that. Maybe 2 hours and 20 minutes. Stuck over here with this traffic. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video right here. Don't forget to subscribe, enjoy, share, give it likes, and if you have any questions, don't forget to leave it in the comments. Okay, I guess I'll talk to you later as soon as I'm out of this traffic. All right, well, I'm gonna make another video as soon as I'm out of this traffic. All right, thank you very much. Have a nice day.